Why should you buy an online insurance policy? Let me give you four reasons to buy insurance policies only online and not through an agent. Now, buying an insurance policy of any kind is very convenient and quick if you choose the online option. These days, we are quite busy and easy access to internet has made a growing number of Indians choose e-insurance, which is online. However, there is still some level of hesitation among buyers, especially due to fear of online scams and hacking. That's why they shy away from using online insurance policies. Now, advancement in securing payment modes and protection of personal information has made online purchase of insurance policies safer. So the four reasons why you should opt for online insurance is something which I'll give it to you now. The first is you can compare and you can buy. There are multiple insurance websites that allow you to compare two policies, be it health, life, vehicle, or home insurance. You need to buy a cover that meets your requirement. For example, generic and popular Mediclaim policies may not fit your health condition. Further, the premium charges or the premium payment options provided may not accommodate your finances. In comparison to buying a plan from an agent, before an online policy purchase, you can read all the terms, conditions, and features with regard to the policy, rather than making purchase based on the opinion of the agent, which is again decided by the commission. So the agent will only promote the policy which is good for him, in which he will get more commission. So I hope you get the point. You should not be driven by someone else's profit. You should think about your own profit. The online insurance service also have exclusive customer care service number, which you can contact and you can seek guidance and assistance while purchasing the policy. So if you don't understand any particular terminology, you can call the insurance company and they will explain it for you, rather than to get into an agent trap. It's better to compare it for yourself. So apart from purchasing plans from these insurance websites, you can also visit the company's website and directly purchase the one you want. So you can use the websites for comparing, but once you want to purchase it, you can directly purchase it on the original insurance website, where you will not have to pay any commission. And even a commission of 0.05% for 20 to 30 years is going to give huge commission to the commission agents. Why do you want to pay that money to them? Why not to get that money yourself and not pay any commission? Because getting an insurance online is as easy as getting a cup of cake. Second reason is most insurance companies give online plans which are cheaper in terms of premium when you buy it online. This is because the online mode reduces the distribution cost incurred by the insurance companies. So the best and the most important reason you should buy online insurance is because it will cost you less money. Because the companies don't have to pay distribution cost. The customer is directly coming on the website and purchasing the plan. So the company is saving a lot of money, and that benefit the company will give it to you. So the company chooses to pass on the benefit of lower cost to their customers, and hence you will pay less premium, and not for 1 year, for the entire period of the insurance. And that's a big amount. The third reason why you should buy online insurance is exclusive plan. Now, many private players have exclusive insurance plan especially in general insurance category, that are only available via online mode. This provides buyers with more options in choosing the right insurance plan to match their needs. The fourth and the most important reason is simple paperwork. You can upload the scanned identification and other documents needed to complete the KYC procedure in buying the insurance policy. Additionally, many companies have chatbots and other kind of round-the-clock assistance required to make changes to your insurance policy documents or sending reminders to make payments towards your premium. Now, why do you need an agent when you are getting everything on your own? The company is providing you absolutely free of cost. So in my opinion, you should never purchase an insurance policy through an agent, especially in the era of online banking, online insurance schemes. E-insurance provides buyers the value of their money in terms of charges, premium, service, and choices. One should make an informed decision based on the purchase. Buying popular schemes, especially those that invest in ULIP or endowment, could be a bad decision if they do not suit your need. So first you need to identify what is your requirement, what is the need. Therefore, if you are not financially well informed and require assistance from a financial advisor or an agent, you can opt for a traditional route over the online insurance policy, or you can contact a financial advisor. But don't get into the trap of an agent, because the agent will only bother about his own commission. So if you decide to purchase online, maintain all the proof of transaction payments and other related confirmations, which you will eventually get through confirmation as well. Also, in case of life or health insurance policies, you should also keep the email and the nominees and the documents very safe. So I hope this video would have given you a lot of valuable information. Thank you.